PSA, where are the fucking mints in Chick-fil-A?
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hello.
I know you got a strong.
Hey.
I found the mints. I'm sorry, that's really important.
Look at that bitch.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Can you imagine having to say my pleasure? I've barely been saying anything at the moment. Fuck off.
Hi, Lily. She's like, yeah, cool, thanks.
The last time she was in one of these, we went horseback riding and she thought she was
so
gonna fall
terrified.
Off.
The lady kept yelling at me when I was trying to get off the horse.
Mm-hmm. I want to go horseback riding.
It's expensive. And you, if you're not 18, you need a parent to sign.
I'm poor, so it's probably why I can't go.
Ew.
I look like a child.
He walked away.
That whole legalized marinara thing is gone now. Come back.
Oh.
He's out there now.
Legalized marinara? Wait, get the shirt. Can you get the shirt?
I'll be your compass so you'll never feel
Jeez, I just got called out.
Suck my tits.
Look at my mints!
I fucking hate you.
I got so many mints.
Don't wait, don't you wait, no, don't.
Guys, I stole this turtle off the side of the road. He's not happy about being in my car right now, so, hello.
Don't wait for the world to be ready. Who says you can't explore? Don't wait for the world to be ready. Find what you're looking for. Find what you're looking for. Don't wait for the world to be ready. Who says you can't explore? Who says you can't explore? Don't wait for the world to be ready. Find what you're looking for. Find what you're looking for.
Open it. What's in it? What kind of...
Medium rock.
Medium rock. Oh, you have more cats?
We have lots of cats.
Oh, I need to see them.
Wait for the world to be ready. Who says you can't explore? Who says you can't explore? Don't wait for the world to be ready. Find what you're looking for. Find what you're looking for. All the monsters in your head now.
You're so good. Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
my hand.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Hello.
What are you doing?
So we got a turtle, a dog, and cats. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Katie, can you get him down?
Don't wait. Don't you wait, no. Don't wait. Don't wait. Don't you wait, no. Don't wait. Don't wait for the world to be ready. Who says you can't explore? Don't wait for the world to be ready. Find what you're looking for. Find what you're looking for. Don't wait for the world to be ready. Who says you can't explore? Who says you can't explore? Don't wait for the world.
When Christina says that she's a bad dancer.
Tensions are high.
Those on me.
Okay. I'll never let go.
I don't like it because I don't like camera.
This is for a video.
I am deceased.
I don't see the eye. I don't see the eye.
Come to your neighbor. Hello.
As if you weren't in my vlog enough today.
Oh, this is the vlog?
Stop, no.
Hey!
See your nipples.
The
are you complaining, Tommy?
No.
Anyways, follow my makeup channel, Ling Ling Beauty. Oh, wow. I thought I was going to whip that ass.
You can whip that ass.
No, I like it.
After she hung up on you today,
yeah, she hung up on me today. That was so rude.
Yo, Cinderella.
Yeah. No, Cinderella is the worst Disney princess. I'm sorry. I hate her so much. She's stupid. What kind of bitch?
No.
Runs down the stairs.
How the hell?
You lose a shoe, it's a stair away. You can't just, oh, you know, hood rat in.
How the hell you only gonna remember someone by their shoe?
She actually picks up her shoe.
Well, she should have done that in all versions.
And then the second, because like the prince has like three different banquets and he keeps doing it, so then she'll show up. And the second time, she literally takes up her shoe and leaves it there and then fucking runs. And I was just like, that's just.
You know what? You know what? I hope when she lost that shoe once, they made her trip and fall down the stairs.
That would have been funny.
Because that, she would be like, that would be like, ah, that was what you get for being a maid. Go clean the fireplace and cook me some food.
I know,
no, no, damn, like, chicken broth and hot water. Like, your stepsister. Shut up. Your stepsister.
Listen, bitch.
It's okay. Tommy still looks like
she's... Oh, y'all wanna jump?
No, I didn't do it.
Y'all jumping now?
She did it.
Y'all jumping now? Y'all jumping now?
She hit you.
It was
her.
Y'all jumping now?
It was her.
Y'all jumping? Y'all jumping?
She was talking shit about you earlier. All I know is she said you were fake. You said your eyebrows fake.
That's fine. They are fake. They are fake. Thank you. I fill them in with... Oh, wait. This gets better. With not eyebrow stuff. With eyeliner.
No.
So they are fake. Thank you. Anyone. Just like when I have my nails on, they were fake too. Probably these Converse are fake. This ass is not fake though.
I can't do the left side.
Yeah.
I'm not doing it.
I'm the OG, bitch.
Oh, no.
My children.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about you.
Wait, I wanna...
Bitch, can tell. Oh, Tommy!
So you know like that episode of SpongeBob where like they break the time machine and they're just like in like that white space where like there's no concept of space-time? Like that's what it would be.
There's no concept of space-time. Even though there's no concept of space-time, space-time is a law that bounds us as humans based on our perception. So just because we can't perceive it doesn't mean it doesn't exist.
So then it's beyond human knowledge.
Yeah.
So I can't answer that question.
Nobody can. It was just to fuck with you.
I'm fucked up.
Because think about it, right? Wind is the product of temperature differences.
Right.
Hot zones and cold zones,
right,
moving
pressure
the atoms.
Systems.
Yeah, exactly. So it's wind is all wind is the particles in the air moving based on those temperature differences.
Okay.
So like if those temperature differences didn't exist, wind would not be a thing.
Right. That makes sense.
It does make sense. It's just something people don't think about. They're just like, oh, look, it's the wind. Oh, you understand the concept that wind doesn't really exist, right?
Right. Because it's there's no thing of wind. It's just...
It's like cold.
It's just moving air.
Yeah. Cold is actually the lack of energy.
Right. Because energy is a measure of... Kinetic energy is a measure of temperature.
Yeah. So...
I'm so focused right now.
You have these temperature differences, right?
Right.
Something, some force has to be exerting itself on these atoms for temperature differences to exist.
Right.
Because it just increases the kinetic energy.
Right.
Where's that coming from?
Sun.
The sun?
The sun and the rotation of the Earth.
Okay. Now we'll...
Alright, I'm two for three.
Two for three.
Two for three. Fucking shit.
Dude, he needs his drink. He's too focused right now.
I need to suck on my black balls.
If that's the case, that moves on to where did the sun come from? How are stars born? And
the Big Bang.
Yeah, but the Big Bang. You want to move into the Big Bang? Where the fuck did the Big Bang come from? It was just like a ball of explosion just waiting to happen.
I don't know. No, because the Big Bang was...
What was it?
Just a Big Bang.
Just a Big Bang. Question your existence in this moment.
You know what I hate thinking about, too, is what happened before the Big Bang, because there had to have been something
exactly.
Before that. So what was there first?
There were others. The Big Bang was when the expansion of the universe reached us. But there was no us. So when the universe expanded, then we were inside the boundary of space-time, which created us.
Wait, what?
I just fucked him up even more than he fucked me up.
I think it was just confusing, because I didn't get it at all.
Okay, so that boundary of space-time that we were talking about, right? The universe is expanding.
Okay. So if the universe was expanding before the Big Bang, then once the universe got to the point of where the Big Bang is, which was outside of the boundaries of space-time in the universe, then once we came inside of those boundaries because the universe expanded past them, wouldn't that be the Big Bang?
That still doesn't really answer what you're saying.
What you're saying is that there were two Big Bangs where one was delayed and the other one engulfed the other one.
Because the other one was outside of the expansion of the universe.
That's what you're saying, but there was only one Big Bang as far as we know.
As far as we know.
Fair enough. Alright, as far as we know. But based on what we think we know, the Earth was like, it's just like basically a pebble.
Right.
As a result of whatever was in the Big Bang exploding. Right. And like all that other shit.
Right.
So we were in there, and whatever is out there was still out there. I mean, that's not really, there's no real response to that. That's just like,
it's just like, it's crazy to think about. There's life on other planets, there's gotta be. Months with the worst is yet to come.